Everyday Heroes.
Who are you gonna call? This guy. A UK cop is being hailed a hero after he stopped a vehicle from falling over a bridge using just his bare hands and sheer determination. The van had been driving through icy conditions in Yorkshire when it skidded off the road and was left dangling precariously over a motorway bridge. When traffic officer Martin Willis arrived on the scene, he realized the driver was still trapped and hanging upside down in the van. Not willing to let the van fall over the edge, motorway Martin grabbed hold of a wheel to keep the vehicle from swaying. He held on for 15 minutes until help arrived. The rescue operation took 2 hours, but ended with the 22-year-old driver being rescued and the van being pulled to safety. The poor driver suffered serious leg injuries and was immediately taken to the hospital. Motorway Martin, meanwhile, is getting applause from all corners of the internet for acting swiftly and saving a man's life. Keep watching for more badass heroes.
Female MMA fighter puts mugger in leg lock till he begs for mercy. This mugger, 18-year-old Wesley Sousa de Araujo, got a big surprise when his would-be victim knocked him off his getaway motorcycle and held him in a jiu-jitsu leg lock until the police came. The woman in the video is professional MMA fighter Monique Bastos. Bastos was on her way to jiu-jitsu class on Tuesday night when two assailants approached her and stole her phone. She used her martial arts training to tip the thieves off their motorcycle. One of the men got away with her phone, but she managed to immobilize Araujo and hold him in a leg lock while witnesses gathered around. One witness took the man's wallet while Araujo begged for help. She got some real-world jiu-jitsu practice while he called for his father to call the police. He even called out to Jesus and his mother to save him. But none of them answered his pleas, and the cops showed up 15 minutes later to arrest him. Bastos told MMAfighting.com, "I've been through this a few times before, and it's the second time I fought back. There were two guys, and they were using knives, but I was able to use my jiu-jitsu and get my phone back. It's a huge risk, but I did it to defend myself and my friends, so I used what I learned." Bastos might be 0-3 for her professional MMA career, but she's 2-0 versus muggers on the streets of Brazil.
Hero bus driver saves 3-year-old from kidnapper. A Northern California bus driver is being hailed a hero after he says he followed his parental instincts, an intuition so sharp it led him to stop a kidnapper from abducting a 3-year-old boy on Friday. Tim Watson, a father of two, read a police alert during his morning shift that said a child had been abducted from a nearby library. The suspect, a man in his mid-20s, last seen some 45 minutes outside San Francisco with a boy wearing a blue shirt, plaid shorts, and red Crocs. About an hour after catching sight of the alert, Watson noticed a suspicious man and a teary-eyed boy among his passengers, both of whom fit the descriptions. Following his gut instincts, he devised a sneaky plan and put it into motion without tipping the suspect off. He pulled the bus over and announced to everyone aboard that someone had lost a backpack. When he got to the back of the vehicle to perform a fake search, he noticed the child's red shoes and realized he was spot on. Watson next got off the bus and called authorities, who told him to drive to the next stop, Fremont BART station, where officers would lie in wait. As the bus began to pull over, officers swarmed the vehicle and quickly pried the child away from 23-year-old Alfonso Eddington. The child thankfully escaped injury, and Eddington was detained on kidnapping charges. Watson told authorities he's glad he acted on his fatherly instincts. Thanks to his quick-thinking efforts, the little boy returned safely to his mother. Now that's a hero.
Bus driver saves 20 kids from burning school bus. A bus driver is being called a hero after she successfully evacuated 20 children from a burning bus. Meet Renita Smith. She's a bus driver for Glenarden Woods Elementary School in Maryland. Smith was driving 20 kids home on Monday afternoon when her bus caught fire. Authorities suspect the flames originated near one of the rear wheels. Smith pulled over near the 9600 block of 51st Avenue in College Park, Maryland. The mother of two channeled her supermom instincts and one by one evacuated all 20 kids, taking extra care to double-check the bus. Fazlul Kabir witnessed the heroic event and gave thanks to Smith on his Facebook page. "A big thank you to our school bus driver, Renita Smith," he wrote, "who just saved 20 elementary school kids from a bus fire." Other concerned parents were relieved to hear the news and thanked Smith for taking swift action. The The bus was destroyed, but all the children arrived home safely. And it's all thanks to Smith, aka Supermom. 5-year-old saves her blind grandma and family dog from burning home. Little Chloe Woods may only be in pre-kindergarten, but she has enough wisdom to know what to do when the house is on fire. Waking up to the sound of the beeping smoke detector on Wednesday morning, Chloe wondered what might be wrong. When she went to investigate, she found the stove in the kitchen had caught on fire. Her mom had left to drop her siblings off at school, so Chloe took it upon herself to wake up her blind grandmother and get her to safety. Her grandmother wanted to get her shoes on, but Chloe said no and insisted they get out. She put grandma's hand on her shoulder and walked her and the dog outside. Once in the clear, she told neighbors to call 911 and asked for water to help put out the fire. Thanks to her quick thinking, which she learned from a class trip to the fire department in October, no one was in danger for too long. Her teacher started a GoFundMe page to help the family recoup some money for the damages, and after only a day, it surpassed the $5,000 goal. Who needs Superman when you've got a responsible and attentive 5-year-old like this?
Tom Hardy arrests moped thief. Actor Tom Hardy arrested a suspected thief in southwest London after chasing him through gardens and a waste ground in a scene worthy of a Hollywood movie. Witnesses said two men were riding a stolen moped that crashed into a Mercedes in Richmond on Sunday afternoon. One of the men was immediately nabbed by the police, but the other fled the scene. That's when the 39-year-old actor went into superhero mode. Hardy sprinted and leapt over a wall as he pursued the runner. The action star chased the suspect through gardens and eventually caught the alleged thief at a garbage dump. Hardy then triumphantly shouted, "I caught the c-t!" Hardy pulled the thief into a bus stop and patted him down for hidden weapons before checking his ID and handing him over to the cops. Witnesses said they heard the actor say, "This little s*t nicked something and now he's got himself a broken leg." Both suspects were injured. They are both reportedly facing theft charges.